50 miles of rain, hard rain, and construction. Make you soaking wet. Actually, I want to show you what it does to a pair of gloves. Still a little more in there. Thought I'd share this with you. I wrung the other one out a second ago. First rain of the trip, though. That got me wet.